And why it's nothing other but a map. There's only one way to go, but onwards. And oh, uh-oh. Oh, look at the little baby. Oh, this is not bad at all, okay. We know what to do here. Oh, wait, that wasn't smart. Oh, I should have gone for that. Yeah, I should have gone for that Spookula. Swooper. Not Spookula. That's different. Well, he's gone now. Okay. 271. 274. Ooh, there's a key and a block and switch. How very enchanting. And some stairs. Something up here. Oh well, let's go back and find locked doors. Oh, I see that little room. The little room in the bottom there is where I come up, and apparently there's something there. Let's see, where have I been? Okay, I was already in here, so I should go up. There's this weird room again. I want to go here, right? Turn back, thief. Your time is running out. If you do not retreat, you'll be in grave trouble. I do not lie. You will regret it. Alright, here we go. Locked door. We must be deep underground. And there's a switch here. And it's probably gonna drain sand somewhere. If I'm correct, it looks like, yeah, it's the same spot where I grabbed my key. Triangle, star, and moon. That sounds important. Okay. Well, there's the moon, and something's probably gonna jump out at me when I smash this block, so... Oh. I guess not. Okay. They're gonna get me. Oh my god. Oh man. Man, this thing is scary. Okay. He just came out of nowhere and he landed on me. That scared me. Oh wait. Okay. And up too early. Uh-oh, free damage. That's not good. Wow. That is scary. Oh, I missed it. And now I was too late. I'm going down. I better eat something soon. Try not to get into any more complications. Lots of coins. Alright. Do I have the three things? Lunar Pyramid Diamond, so... What order did that go in again? Let's just quickly run upstairs and check. Okay. It's easy enough. Diamond, I believe. Why do you forget? And something's happening. Wow. Tread with caution. Perfect, just what I needed. How mysteriously enchanting. This is your final warning. Enough of this foolishness. Leave at once. I concur that something very bad is about to happen to me. It's very dark in here. Those very scary warnings. Don't you have the common sense to get scared and run away? What's wrong with you? You shouldn't mess with Tut and Koopa, a faithful follower of King Bowser. Oops, I mean, you shall regret this. Wow, that is interesting indeed. This is Tut and Koopa. He's one of Bowser's followers, and he's been assigned to guard one of the Star Spirits. I've heard that he has sort of a Pharaoh complex. Max HP 30, attack power 3, defense power 0. He attacks by throwing shells from that high perch. Try to dodge when he uses magic. Its attack power is 2 and it'll sting for sure. And he also summons chomps, his loyal subjects. Those chomps have some serious attack power. Think hard about who to attack first, Tut and Koopa or Chomp. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. Let's start things off good. Come, Chomp, come, fight this intruder. Wow, this a regular chain chomp. Okay. It's a chomp. You've heard about chomps before, I'm sure. Max HP 4, attack power 3, defense power 3. Yikes. They're made of such hard stuff that most of your attacks won't even phase them. I've heard a rumor that the chomps are a little peeved at Tut and Koopa because he worked with them so hard. Okay, 3 damage, pretty good. I am a magical genius. Watch and be amazed. Oh goodness. Goodness gracious, look at that. Yeah, he's throwing shells at me. And I'll just jump on him. Come, chomp! King of the desert, you rude, rude man. Take this. Oh, crap, I'm stank. I better refresh and do it quickly. And let's get out Paracarry. He can do some damage. Come, Chomp. I can take him. Do I have FP to do 3 plus 2 is 5. Okay. Oh, I was too early. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna go for it. Ooh, he's out. Alright. And Chomp's gone. And I'm gonna get more star points. Yes, yes, yes. spell will increase the star points you earn. 64 star points. Wow.
No.
Aw, come here, Chombi. What? What are you? Ow! Help! Oh. And it looks like the second star spirit is now among us. Thus, Mario and party unearthed legendary Dry Dry ruins deep within Dry Dry Desert. They smashed Hutton Koopa, the wizard. He's a wizard. And freed Mamar, the second of the wish-granting star spirits, but the enemies awaiting Mario grow ever stronger, and the challenge is more difficult. What's in store for Mario and friends? Where would their adventure take them next?